everybody, welcome to Get Fit with me.
That was weird.
We have a really cool video. I've been learning a lot about this in the last couple weeks, and Rebecca is a pro, so she's gonna help us out because we're gonna be learning about macros,
which is short for macronutrients.
Oh, when I was at the gym with my personal trainer, we put in a computer. There was a website we could go to, and you put in your height, your weight, your gender, and your goal weight, and it will tell you what your calorie intake should be based on also your activity level. But it broke it down into macros, which are macronutrients, which are fats, protein, and carbs. So rather than,
at least those are the biggest parts of your macronutrients.
Yeah, so rather than keeping track of like, I'm only gonna have 2,000 calories today, it's, I'm only gonna have 2,000 calories today, but of those 2,000 calories, I need to hit this goal of
this many are fats.
100 grams of protein and, you know, 100 or 200.
This many are fats, this many are proteins, and this many are carbs.
Exactly.
Of that, 1,800 calories or whatever.
That's right. So, tell us a little bit more about this and
Michael
how it's
helped you. Michael comes up to me and he goes, I just want to eat healthy, but I don't know how. I go in the kitchen and there's all this food, but it's like, I don't know how to eat. Right, or what to eat. Because I kept telling him, just get lots of protein, you know, eat lots of protein, just worry about that. And he's like, but I'm trying to, but I don't know how many there are. And I just feel like I don't want to eat anything if I can't eat perfectly, which I've been there too. And it's very frustrating because if you're really, really, really trying hard to do, like, to eat right, and you don't know how, you just start starving. Or you give in and you eat everything that you want.
Right. So, and actually, no, I had a meal plan. Remember, I did a video on meal plan. So I knew what I was trying to eat. And that worked for about a week.
Yes.
And then I realized, man, I'm tired of eating the same thing for every meal.
Oh, that's right. Yep.
And so I was like, is there any way I could substitute this or that for something different that has the same benefit, right?
Yep.
And you're like, yes, there is.
Why, yes. Whoa, there was... My phone went... right when I did that.
Your watch.
Yeah. Anyways, so yes, there is a way. Do you have your phone on you?
Oh, no, I don't.
That's what I said.
It's plugged in and charging.
Anyways, there's an app called MyFitnessPal. This is not sponsored in any way, but it is a huge tool. Amazing.
Awesome. It's changed everything for me. I got the membership. But what it's cool about it is...
It's like an app.
It's an app. It's a mobile app.
Yeah.
But what it does is it lets you put in your height and your weight.
And it doesn't cost a lot.
No. It was like $30 for a year or membership or something. But very cool because what it does is it lets you keep track of all of your foods that you've been eating throughout the whole day. And it has all these foods programmed through the community of the world. So I can program a new food and it will be out there for other people to be able to use. So if I eat an apple, I can say I had an apple and it'll pull up an apple and it'll have all the macros already programmed from other users that created this. Like 90, or you can scan the barcode. Like here I have this Dave's Killer Bread Good Seed. If I have two slices of this bread, rather than having to enter in all the macros manually, I can scan the barcode and say I had two slices or two servings. And that will tell me how much fat, which total fat says 3 grams for one slice of bread.
So you'll see people in the store reading this and you're like,
fiber,
what are they even
four
reading?
Grams, sugars, 5 grams, calories, 140 grams per slice. And so it tells me the fat, it tells me
the
carbs are 25 grams and the protein is 5 grams. So it's actually like for two slices, that's 10 grams of protein.
Which is
actually pretty good. So, and all I have to do is scan the barcode
With
the app. So that app has been great because I have a specific target that my personal trainer helped me identify for calories, carbs, fats, and proteins that I want to hit every day.
You do not have to use the app. You can do calorie counting, which it's not really calorie counting, it's macro counting.
Macronutrient
counting, right? So I actually for a long time did it without any kind of an app or any help. It's a lot more time, but it's not any more complicated. It's just time consuming.
Well,
right?
It really comes down to how much time you have. And for me, I'm like busy all the time. And so to be able to like...
To have an app that adds it all up for you.
Yeah, like while I'm eating a bowl of cereal, I can be entering in what I'm eating so that by the time I'm done eating, I've already entered it into the app.
Yep.
And it doesn't take any more time of my day to keep track of what
I'm
eating.
And that was like mind blown moment for you, because you were like, I want to be able to eat freely, but and not worry.
Right.
But also, it's
now,
frustrating
this
and hard.
This is new. I've only been doing it for a week, and I love it because I'm learning a ton. Like every time I enter in a new food, I'm like, this has so much protein, or whoa, that has way more sugar than I thought. Like, it's just opening my mind to what I'm actually eating, which that in and of itself is changing the way that I eat.
Yep.
But because this is new experience for me, I don't have any successes for it. But you've done this before.
Yes, and it's worked.
And it helped you a ton, right?
No, like it worked. Like I lost all the weight because it works. Because you can't go wrong. It's kind of like if all else fails and you've tried every diet under the planet and you're really frustrated, go to macro counting. Because if you do, you will find out where you're making the mistakes,
right.
And it won't be so frustrating,
right.
And you won't be asking yourself, where did I go wrong? What did I do wrong?
Or starving yourself.
Starving
like
yourself.
Like this entire time, I haven't felt hungry at all.
I just barely talked to my trainer and I said, hey, is it, like, I think I've been in starvation mode because sometimes I eat a lot and then other times I hardly eat anything and I just completely forget to eat at all. And she said, starvation mode is not really a thing, but what is a thing is your body. If you're going starving every day and then you eat a ton and then you go way back down in your calories and then way high up again and down, your body can't lose weight because it's too confused, there's too much stuff going on. So what your body needs to lose weight is actually consistently eating the right amount each day and weekly if you miss a day. So it's really important to not starve your body, and it's really important to not overfeed your body. It's somewhere right in the middle, right? As much as you need. It's just trying to find moderation in all things, right?
Yeah. So that's actually what she told me today, because yesterday I was short by like 900 calories of my goal. And she said, you can make that up on another day if you have to, but the most important thing is that you're trying harder to be consistent every single day, eating the same amount and keeping your macros consistent.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm like, okay, I'm learning. This is a big deal, but I'm not starving at all.
Yeah.
Like not once in this whole process have I been like, I'm so hungry. Never.
But with other diets.
Oh, totally. But what's cool is I'm just trying to eat healthier, but I can still eat a lot of food.
What's cool about it is you have a certain allotted amount of fats and another allotted amount of carbs and another allotted amount of protein.
Right.
And if you really, and sugar, it is recommended for women to have a daily amount of 25 or less and
grams.
30 or less. Is
grams.
Well, actually, yeah, 30 grams or less. Actually, I think that's what my trainer said, and
It's different. I think the USDA or whatever says 80 for men.
Yeah.
But that includes natural sugar, FDA, whatever.
Yeah.
Food and drug. Anyway, like if I eat an apple, that's full of sugar, but it's different than eating a soda.
Yeah.
So be aware of where your sugars are coming from.
So what's cool about it though is if you go over on one thing, it's not like you have to look at your day and go, like, if you eat too much fat or something, you don't have to be like, oh no, I'm destroyed, everything is ruined, especially if it's at the beginning of the day, because you can just watch what you eat for the rest of the day and still come out perfectly in the right spot.
Just don't eat more fat.
Just don't focus on that for the rest of the day and focus on the other two macronutrients, and you'll be okay. So it's really awesome because you can actually eat things that you want to eat as long as you don't go above the certain amount macronutrients.
So, carbs, protein, fats. Those are the three big macros that you're going to be wanting to look at.
And what is important with... So you can go on MyFitnessPal and they will just calculate it for you if you enter in all of the stuff that Michael already said. Your weight, your height, your...
Gender. Target weight.
Yeah, all of those things, if you put those in, it will calculate how many macros you're
activity
supposed to
level.
Have yourself.
Yeah.
But there are some more accurate calculations that you can use online in other places. Just search most accurate macro calculator, and it will help you to figure out that what would be perfect for you, and then if you go to MyFitnessPal, you can actually customize it for what you want if it's a little bit different than the auto customization of what they, than the auto thing
and what the app has. So. Good. I'll put a link in the description below so you guys can go download the app. I hope that it's very helpful.
This is not a paid deal.
This is just really helpful.
They don't even know we're saying anything.
Anyway, I hope you guys love it. I hope you've learned a lot. Macros are a big deal and it's changing our life and we're getting fit. So hopefully you guys do it.
I am getting so much stronger.
And get fit with me. That's right. Love you guys. Bye.
Bye.